Hi everyone. Last class we can study about three caterpillars. Okay, three caterpillars: Filly, Tilly, and Millie. Filly, Tilly, and Millie slept for many days. Then Filly woke up. She turned into yellow butterfly. Then Tilly woke up and she turned into red butterfly. Then Millie woke up, but she have no colorful wings. Okay, she is so sad. Then a drop of rain fell on Filly's head. She looked up and saw seven colors in the sky. That is a rainbow. Then she flew towards a rainbow. Millie flew towards a rainbow and think about which color I take. All the colors are beautiful. Millie spread her wings and sang, "Oh dear rainbow, color me new. Color me violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red too." Let's see what happened. Millie was very happy because she got colorful wings. She is a rainbow butterfly. She flew towards her friends and said, "I got colorful wings." Millie was so happy because she get colorful wings. All of you understand? Okay. That's why in the power class. Thank you. Have a nice day.